Okay, we have the producers coming in at 3 for a pitch, so we need 5 movie ideas before then, okay?
Okay.
First idea.
Action movie.
Good, some other detail?
Cars.
Guy or girl?
Guy.
War vet.
No, ex-con, just out of prison.
How do we use the car?
A race. The cars fight, maybe?
Or transform.
Yes.
No, not transform, but they can fly.
Good idea.
And talk.
Mm-hmm. Yes, a flying car race, and the cars can, like, talk, and our buddies with the drivers. Bad guy.
His brother, who framed him and put him in prison, and now he has to beat him in a flying, talking car race.
Good enough. Next idea.
Comedy.
About?
Florist.
Guy or girl?
Guy.
Love interest.
Yes, the delivery lady. And the florist is blind and he falls in love with her through smell. And the movie is called Heaven Sent, but Sent is spelled S-C-E-N-T. So it's like Heaven Sent. Like, no?
You're fired. Okay, something funny, please.
Okay. His father's very conservative and doesn't approve of him being a florist.
Yes.
And he's been lying to him the whole time, saying he's his big shot lawyer. But then his father calls him in for this big case involving his inheritance. So he's to turn up his father's firm or something and pretend to do lawyer stuff, even though he's a florist, otherwise he won't get his inheritance. Which he wouldn't care about, except his flower shop's going out of business and his father's dying or something. And so he ends up in this fancy lawyer's office and he keeps, like, arranging flowers and stuff, and that's funny.
That is
but
funny.
But then at the end, because of his, like, different approach, he actually saves his father's company or something.
Oh!
That is the best idea I have ever heard. Okay, next!
Now, we've had 2 guy ideas, so we should probably do 1 with a girl.
Could we do a movie where, like, 2 girls are kissing in it? Okay, 2 guys, so we don't need a girl. Twincest. Mm. Please donate.